Hi, I'm Tom Young. I'm the project manager for the Creative Tech Scale-Up Support Programme, part of Worcestershire County Council. The creative tech sector is comprised of two overlapping sectors, creative and technology. In 2020, Worcestershire County Council invested in a research paper into the creative tech sector, which ended up moving forward and becoming a programme for the Creative Tech Scale-Up Support. Several key elements were uncovered through the research, which included looking at ways to support the sector, to move forward and seek investment, look at profitability and how peer-to-peer support could actually be achieved.
Rockvine Group worked with Worcestershire County Council in order to deliver the Creative Tech Programme. We provided the business coaches to do the one-to-one business support, the workshops, and brought together the peer groups.
The funny thing about creative businesses, especially technology businesses, is we need to marry up creativity, technology, and profitability. And this program enabled us to do that with one-to-one coaching and the peer sessions and workshops.
There are just under 3,000 creative tech businesses based in Worcestershire, which is worth just over £700 million to the local economy. As part of the Creative Scale-Up program, each business was assisted with 12 hours of bespoke one-to-one business support with a dedicated coach.
The great thing about this program is the one-to-one time that the business owner gets with an experienced business coach, somebody who's really worked in the creative industry and understands the tech industry and how to bring them together. And they're able to delve into your business and find out what areas could really grow.
In addition to this, they also attended four specific workshops on specific topics which would benefit creative businesses in their journey towards growth.
The workshops are a good opportunity for the business owners to be able to trial the new techniques that they've been working on with their business coach in a safe environment and before they've implemented them with their team and their wider supply chain.
I'm Anita Marles and I work for a company called Herlig Architecture. We're a local Worcester architect group providing design services from everything from schools to churches to people's houses to all kinds of different building types. Being relatively a new business, we were relying a lot on the contacts that we had in the city to generate work.
My name's Mark, I'm the MD of Mooch Creative, and we're a new media, digital new media marketing company. I guess the key points for me were the kind of refocusing on some of the really kind of main aspects of running a business and what you can get out of it by joining a program like this.
So what we really enjoyed about the program was not only the delivery of how to improve our services, but also meeting other groups, other businesses in the creative tech cohort.
Following on from the support, the businesses had the opportunity to apply for a grant, which was 60-40 match funded to support with the implementation of their growth plans as they moved forward.